Hey guys, I'm Castor, and welcome back to Survival Castor, and I have just been spending my time fixing the infrastructure of this dumb town, because it just needed it. It was starting to really drive me crazy. I put stairs everywhere, I didn't put doors on all the houses. It's their dumb fault if they want to not have doors. I don't care so much about it. And if you may have noticed in my inventory, I've also been accosting all the villagers ever to give me all of the gifts they can possibly give me. For instance, Gary, I want a gift. I know we've already done this before. Yeah, that's right. Whoa, wait, did you just give me obsidian? Seriously? That just happened? I was going to go through some whole rigmarole with it. Because earlier someone gave me a block of diamond. You just gave... Being king is awesome! I've been asking everyone for a gift. Hi, Kaina. Yes, I got engaged for the gifts. This is my fiancé, Steph, who is actually a very angry, lousy broad and not very helpful. She does not like me very much, I think. The hearts lie to you. Also, tried getting gifts from her. She won't give me any. I'm a little mad about that, but we'll just leave it alone. So, she fell into a well. Good for you, Kaint. You know what? Actually, don't give me a gift, because you're stuck in the well also. Let's not... Oh. Wait, is this where all the guards are? What are you jerks doing back here? Hanging out with the pig! Is there something I should know? Yes, hey guys, thanks. Congratulations. Perfect, that's fine. Give me gifts! Whoa. This is amazing. I want that. Give me these. Perfect. Okay. Also, you. I mean, yeah. I'm a king, so... What? You didn't hear this from me, but... Oh, no! Damn it! Okay, so I may have been demanding too many gifts from people. I guess... Should probably stop demanding gifts from everyone, though. I just got a bunch of emeralds, which is kind of odd. I don't have many stairs left, though. Let's see. How am I gonna... Well, let's do that. We'll just try and do... Ah, this is dumb. This is just in the way of things. This is a bad idea. Let's just not do this. We're gonna leave this the way it is, and everyone's gonna have to deal with it. Okay, so I probably should not have been demanding so many gifts, but I didn't know that they actually were cognizant that I was always demanding them all the time. So if things start going south, I'm probably just going to start executing people. Probably makes the most sense. But let's just go back here. Hey, chicken. One of my wild free-range chickens. What? Chicken! How did you... Were you... Did you get... Kid... What did you... Okay. Chicken! Okay, but now that I have this block of diamond, I'm just gonna take all of these and form one of these. Because my original plan was to do that. Get a diamond pickaxe. Thank you. That's very nice. I got tons of amazing stuff. Because I was gonna go out there, chicken. Stay out of my house. Right, you left, I think. Stay out, jerks. Jeez, everyone's always coming into my place, leaving things. But, I mean, I got tons. I think I also had... Didn't... Oh, maybe I... Oh. No, the sun's not setting. We're fine. Good, good, good. No. Wasn't in there. I'd have sworn I had some other stuff. Did I put it? Nope. Oh, well. There's everything else. But let's just put some stuff away, and then I'm gonna go and... There was... Oh, wait. I needed you. Thank you. Okay. That will do nicely. And what I'm gonna do is head off now that I have this pickaxe. I should actually equip my awesome pants. Thank you. And up there in them thar hills is that obsidian totem found way back when. I was gonna mine that for its obsidian, and then I think there was an aura node up there, and I think at this point I've learned enough stuff where I can decipher what's in it. So I'm gonna try doing that. Jeez, that map is not being helpful. Let's get, whoa, a better map. Okay, that works. Okay. And then I can build a whole portal to the Nether, which I hadn't really considered on where I was going to build. Ah, I'm sure the pig knows where this thing is. So if we, was it at the top of this? Oh, there we go. Perfect. All right. Let's see here. Obsidian tile. Scan it. Awesome. And also this one. Whoa. I think I just got, yeah. But I am definitely just going to try it. That's not going to work. We're just going to mine all this, if I can, hopefully. Does it work? Awesome. So we'll mine all that, and then I'll build a portal. And I haven't figured out where. So maybe I'll just build it behind the chicken coop. I mean, why not? That should be fine. I don't think the chickens are going to mine so much. Okay. What did I do? And will it kill me? Oh. Snap. That node is gone. Should I have not done that? Cuz I didn't even mess around with it with my wand. I was going to, you know, like try and get some extra secret stuff with it. Maybe, I don't know. I gotta learn these things. But, damn. So, well, let's just head back with all this stuff. I got plenty. Jeez, I should have really... I feel a little bad that I'm being considered a tyrant. I may have to start killing people. Just to, you know, let them know I'm not a tyrant. And that anyone that thinks so should be killed. That should solve all my problems. Okay. Let's see. Do I have enough obsidian totems, obsidian tiles, and just straight obsidian? Okay, I've got more than enough. Sun is starting to set. So maybe I'll just put some stuff away. I think I have... Oh, I need to build a flint. Anyway, we'll just put these in here. And yeah, I'm not sure what I'm going to do with all of these things. Because I have no idea what... I don't know. I definitely don't know. And then we'll put... whatever. We'll put the ender eye in there. This can go in there. That. I'll hold on to the shovel. That should work. I've got some awesome weapons. And... oh. Throw my armor in here. Don't need that. Okay. Good. That takes care of most... Oh, wait. I need... Do I not... Oh, shoot. You know what? I may not have... Don't have any flint. This is gonna be painful, but maybe I can just try real quick. Oh, and I don't need cobblestone. What? Cobblestone? Get out of here. But what I will do is have this around, and I will real quick... Ooh, that was laggy a bit. Man, my computer is just not liking me. Okay. What we'll try real quick is just to get one flint. Maybe I should have grabbed one of those shovels. That probably would have been a good idea. But hopefully this will just yield what we want in enough time. All right, come on. Perfect. And this is somewhat scary because I'm up really freaking high. All right. Just give me a flint. I mean, out of... Oh, man, I'm getting hungry, too. Did I put anything in my inventory for that? I mean, I should have some chicken. Tons of chickens. I like that one. Right over there. I could eat him if I have to. I'm not too worried about it. Just hope I got one of these flints. Alright, almost done. And then I'll have to eat some chicken. Yep, almost. There. Done. 25 out of the... Didn't I have like 30 some? Hey, perfect. I got some flint. And the sun is setting. Let's just go to bed then. And eat a chicken. Man, having that extra gravel around sure was handy. Because I forgot... Oh, chicken. I have to stock up on chickens too. I should probably then feed them if I'm going to kill some. Ugh. I just wanted to go and take care of some stuff. Where are you? Seeds. Ah. Perfect. I was just going to go into the Nether and cause a ruckus, but now I gotta do chores. I mean, I don't have to, but, you know, sustainability and all that. Okay, God, what was I doing? Okay. Whew. Don't want to lose you chickens. Because otherwise I'm not going to be able to eat or make feathers or have a pastime in which all I do is, well, mercilessly kill you all and then eat your carcasses. What's up, guys? You don't want anything? You're too cool? Is that it? Fine. Be that way. Oh. Huh? Yeah, how do you like that? That'll teach... I mean, I shouldn't have even fed you. Oh, great. Now there's... Whatever. I'm just gonna have a whole mess of chickens out here. Oh, wait. I forgot the whole... Ah, no! There! Just... Stupid little chicken. You know what? I'm gonna kill most of these families, then. I hope you're happy, little chickens. No, I want that one. Give me... No! Oh, you're just taunting me now. No! Damn it! Ugh. You get to die. As a warning to all the others. Okay. Perfect. That takes care of that. And now I will cook those up and make a flint and steel. And we will head on into the Nether so I can get some netherrack, which is really all we were trying to do. All right. Dun, dun, dun. Da, 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 da. Give me that. That's awesome. Don't need those. I can put these in here. Ramp. Oh, more iron. Awesome. Okay, let's see here. Don't need... No, not in building materials. Let's put you here. Need those. Gonna need everything else, probably. I don't need stairs. And I'll put those in there. Okay. I think I have everything else that I will need. Awesome. And then... Time to get some netherrack, and if I can swing it... Some glowstone. Let's see here. I think I will need 12. Yeah, total. And I have 14. Okay. To do. I just wonder where the best spot is. I'm not really sure. I decided that these pigs would probably be the best people. People? Pigs aren't people. But the best jerks to watch over my portal. Because I figure they don't like the Nether, even though they hang out with monsters already. I'm thinking they'll be on the level with this. It's sort of like, they'll think it's cool. And then they'll make sure no one messes with it. I wanted to kill that tree just because I could. And we'll get started here. All right. Time to make us a portal. And then I can make some other cool stuff for Thaumcraft when I need to with all this junk. I'm feeling a little thrifty, though. Wait, why did I do that? That makes no sense. That was not the right thing to do. Okay. Come on. There we go. And there's that. Then we can just do that. And we will set this all together. No. You don't need to be there. Alright. Not gonna be the easiest. I lied. That was really easy. Am I making this right? I think so. We should be fine. Alright. There we go. Got all that stuff. Bucket. Get out of here. Don't need you. Wood. Probably not. That also. No. Seeds. Okay. Cha. Come on. There we go. Totally worked. Okay. Let's just unequip the crown for now and hope I don't die in here. All right, let's go. Take forever. Okay. We're in. This'll do. That's, okay, well, I found some netherrack really quickly and easily, and that's because I'm in a cave, it looks like. Do I have torches on me? Thank gosh. Okay. Let's see here. What can I... Let's just look around a little bit, maybe. Although I've got... Can't... Doesn't that... Yep, perfect. I don't even need to use torches. I can make my own torches. I mean, torches that can kill me if I'm not paying attention. Alright. Hmm. So, this looks like a lot of dead-end stuff. Man. Alright. I won't set a waypoint yet, though I really should. Okay. Now I'm going to... See, this is a little disappointing. I wanted to find some glowstone. Let's see here. Let's see if we can find our way out into a more open area in the Nether. I don't know why. I've never started down here before. This is just... I don't need all this netherrack, though, either. And taking forever. That was a smart move. Okay. Let's see here. Nope, just found... Finding more... Nether quartz. I mean, that's awesome, because I really need the stuff. So I will take it, but I was really hoping to find some glowstone. This is a little disappointing. I didn't expect to start in a hole. Why is there a hole? This is less dramatic than I was hoping for. Well, whatever. We're here. Let me just grab what I've got, and then I'll head on out. I mean, this is somewhat anticlimactic. Where's the excitement? Where are the pigmen? Alright, let's see here. There's my nether portal. I'll definitely have to make a waypoint there. And a ton of netherrack so I can start doing some more thumbcraftier stuff. Which will be awesome, because I think I haven't learned it yet. Or have I? I don't remember. I've forgotten about the Goggles of Revealing. I need to look into that. Actually, it's been a while since I've done an episode, and I'm sorry about that. It's been a long while. I had a family emergency had occurred in the last couple of days, so I had to kind of drop everything. So, sorry for the lack of Survival Caster, and I thank you all for bearing with me on that. But I guess we'll just grab the rest of this, and then, man, there's just more of this. It doesn't end. I mean, Jesus. It's like I'll never have to come back. Do you just not want me to be in the Nether? You're just giving me exactly what I wanted? Sort of.